not been for Staal. Doughty rips it ahead. Hagelin waiting at the blue line with Kovalchuk. Ilya Kovalchuk, a shot by Kempe, he scores! Adrian Kempe, the trailer on the play, after a heady pass from Kovalchuk, and the Kings have tied the game.
Told you the Kings are going to score.
Yeah.
Took a while, but I told you that was going to happen. You can see they're playing better, they're breaking up plays, but the counterattack here is almost textbook. The way the support of the puck, and I've been impressed with both teams in that in tonight's game so far, the support on the breakout. Hagelin comes across, gets support from Kovalchuk. Right there, you see Kovalchuk? He gave the look like he was going to shoot the puck. Doughty hard. You have support. Watch this move here by Kovalchuk. He's shooting, right? No, he isn't. He could hear Kempe on the far side. We could hear a call for the puck way up here. And Kempe's wide open on the...